Dan Murgliata, our referee for this welterweight showcase. Here we go! Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Hound Dog. Black trunks for Meyer. Joe, he's got a ton of momentum. Very confident as he fights here in the octagon. Coming off that knockout victory in his last fight, he looked outstanding. And tonight, he'd love another KO.
Let's see what he can do from here.
Hip escape, and he's out of the full mount. Nicely done. And now he's going to try to stand up, and he does. Very nice uppercut. Oh, beautiful combination.
Landing at will tonight.
And he got clipped again.
He's landing a lot of uppercuts.
Absolutely, Joe. The uppercut, lethal.
Oh! That hurt him. And he's getting rocked here early.
Beautiful knockout here early in the first.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
As we can see here in the replay, this is the huge overhand punch that shut the lights out. Let's take a look at it again from a different angle. Look at the power in this right hand as it lands picture perfect for the knockout. Watch this again here. Bam! And good night.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Murgliata has called a stop to this contest at 53 seconds of the very first round, declaring the winner by knockout, Meyer!
Hound Dog wins by knockout.